The Tungufljót River is one of the best sea trout rivers in Iceland and probably one of the best sea trout rivers in the world. The season for the sea trout is early spring from April and through May, and then again in August, from mid-August until 20th of October. In between these seasons, we have a very good fishery for resident char, brown trout, and from mid-July, the salmon starts to run. So there's a lot to do in the river in between the sea trout seasons. In the lower part of the river, we have resident char, weighing up to 8 pounds, the biggest ones. We also have resident brown trout and salmon. The upper part of the river is spectacular, unbelievable scenery. The river runs in tiny canyons and opens up and beautiful pools. And the fish is weighing there up to 7 pounds, the biggest. So the river has a lot to offer.